Exciting things are hatching at Mount Daniel. Students have been watching their eggs for 21 days, and now baby chicks are starting to emerge.
They hatched yesterday, and one hatched on the weekend.
Okay.
Because they have to have 24 hours of staying out before you can take them out of the incubator.
It's warm inside, like as warm as a hen. So the chicks don't die when they come out.
While the eggs were incubating, students wrote about what was happening inside the eggs in their journals.
Today the chick's beak is hardening. The chick's heart is beating.
Soon they will be returned to the farm, but for now, it is time to name them.
This one may be Fluffy. This one, hi. He was like waving.